Heavenbury! James Gordon is in the house.
I'm not talking to you until I can get up there and check on the well-being of your hostages.
First of all, Jim, you're late. Secondly, I think I'm the one who should be making demands, don't you?
What you're doing is an act of terror, Valeska.
Hey, you scumbag!
Ask our mayor what this city's policy is on negotiating with terrorists.
Terrorists? Frankly, I'm offended.
No, no, no!
That's close enough, Gordon. And none of you go anywhere either. Dead man's trigger. This falls out of my hand for any reason, and bang! I got two empty chairs here. You haven't even asked me who they're for yet.
All right, I'll bite. Who are they for?
Come on, James. You're a detective. Do some detecting.
Jeremiah, your brother.
Bingo. That's one.
And the other?
Well, the only other irksome do-gooder who's ever spoiled my fun in this town. Bruce Wayne!
No.
No?
You can take me. I'll sit up there with one of those things around my neck, but I won't let you have him.
Well, I don't want you, Jim. I want my brother. And I want Bruce. I want them now.
All right, let me get these people out of here. I'll come up there.
You're not listening to me! And that is forcing my hand.
Oh. Jerome.
Bring me my brother. Bring me Wayne. Bring them now.